Hey guys, sorry about the last couple episodes there. Didn't realize I was muted the whole time. So, I ended last episode like I did because I heard dogs. So, I'm gonna go hang out with the beefaloes, like always. And my miner's hat is almost dead, so hopefully it can survive at least one night. Really? Okay, got that. Beefaloes, I need you. Hey guys, I'm gonna hang out here with you. The whole night, just gonna hang out here with you. Here they come. Attack! Oh wow, this is actually a full battle. Ow! Guys! Wake up! There we go. Thanks, guys. Much obliged, as always. And hey, I got more meat. We will survive the winter. Okay, so meat. I had an egg, but I guess I used it. Mushroom. Carrot and berries, why not? Let's add some flavor. Really? Back off. Back off! Jerks. Seriously. Nope. We're going to try to make as many meatballs as we can. That face keeps changing. Let's change the outfit. Cardigan. With the hand gloves. scared. Confirm. Food. Some sort of yellow creature made of science. Creepy. It's a crow. Oh yeah, I should put this next to the thing. Put this on so I can gain some sanity back. What the hell is asking me about? Oh. Oh yeah, I was trying to build a hammer. For a hammer, I need 3 rocks. Where's my rocks? Well, I have this one, so I'm good without the others. Oh, I got a yellow one. A canary. No, 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 don't eat it. It's bait. Do I need for the razor? 2? Can I make a razor or do I need the... Another canary, huh? Okay, I ran out of meat. One of the canaries gave me meat. Both of them gave me meat. Sweet. Oop. None on that. At least until I can get some more made. Ugh, pick up the rot. Put the rot in the fire. It's all about making food this episode, it seems. Oh no! Don't you dare break it. Put that thing away. Once spring comes around, then that beard's coming off. I do not like the sound of that. That sounded big. That is not a good sign. Run! Where's my torch? What is attacking? Oh, it's the Deerclops. Oh, run. Ice, you know you're back there. Please don't be attacking my base. Doesn't like my stuff. Why? Why, dude? He doesn't like my walls. Seriously, dude. Really? Don't you dare break my chest. Stop it. Oh. I don't think I can make it back in time. I'll try, though. Freaking Deerclops. Don't starve, Deerclops. I don't even remember where it is. Sora was near these guys. Guess I'll go higher up. There it is. Made it back with 20 seconds to spare. Oh, I can only use it once. Oh well. Okay, guys, so that was it. Well, that's something I've never been able to defeat. He just went and wrecked my entire base. But hey, I made it a long way. So, that's gonna be it for now. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.